In this video here, I'm showing you how I trim up a plate with a flat bottom. So I go ahead and I take out a spiral. This is a real satisfying part. And then I like to go over with a flat edge to take out the spiral, so that makes it a little bit thinner. Putting in a foot on the side and then polishing with a sponge, and then voila, she's finished up and ready to sell.